Alright, good evening. Here for another Terror Tuesday. See how this goes. Can't really recall what I was doing. A little tired, but we'll try to make it not a short one. Looks like I gotta go back to the dissection room. Man, Wheels is gonna be around, isn't she? Yeah, that's open. That's not great. Let's save! I know, it's gooey. Yeah, I didn't think I'd be missing you. Ma'am, this isn't a safe place. Yeah. Cool, now they move fast.
No.
Not very nice.
Sorry, buddy.
Seems like they take advantage of me now, so is anybody around? Oh, it's Sneak. Who's talking to me? Crud, that's for a different gun. Upgrade this knife, like a sword or a machete, anything would be better. Two. Cool. Pretty sure I picked this place clean, hopefully. A health pack would be cool though. Probably not gonna happen. Oh yeah, I had a shotgun, I could shoot the thing. Let's try that this time. How I get into that workshop still. I got one. Upstairs. Bedroom first, maybe? Do I want to check the workshop? Yeah, why not? I'll learn if there are bad guys down here. I'll just run. No clue how I get in there. Then drop in from above, but it's like outside. Another place from below. I don't know. Low health, no bullets. This will be good. Ah, beans. There's so many. Nah, I don't like that at all. Ma'am, you're so fast. I dislike it. Do you have bullets? There's monsters out there. Or are you a monster too, probably? Sorry, I'm gonna loot your room while you're here. Apologies. It was a good decision. Cool, I gotta go look at a clock somewhere. Thanks for the shotgun shells. I'm gonna check this drawer. So the bed moves. Because there's a passage under it. Good to know, but I don't know what clock to find, so we'll do that in a minute. Stay there, please. Sweet, big backpack. Yes, it does. Fucking main house, toilet, deer. I think I know where that is. Okay, to the kids' room. Dare I? Nothing good comes of that. Thank goodness. Some chem fuel or whatever it's called would be great. Fluid, I guess. Fast while it cooks. pretty fast. That's not going to be a good thing to watch. I'll have to find a safe room. More shit I can't pick up. Fuck, I guess I do really have to go far and then come back. Oh well. Past those big guys. These are going to be solutions to the puzzle or some bullshit. So let's put back the arm for now, and this thing, because this thing is awesome, and let's save it. So where's there a head? I think that's in like downstairs dissection roomy kind of place, but I just can't remember. Or where that boss fight was? Well, it's not that important. Do I need the arm at the moment? Probably not, but maybe. Let's just hold on to it for now. I guess I'm looking for a clock too, so maybe that's somewhere. I'll take a look. Don't really want to go watch that, but I guess we have to. Physics. So I've got a lockpick, so let's get the thing at the end of the hall. And then we'll run somewhere. I guess we have to watch that tape. And we're still looking for a clock. Probably in the main hall. Here works too. So it's 10:15. Let's try that. Let's pick this lock first and then watch a horrible, horrible happy birthday movie. Is there dubstep playing? I hear music. Weird. Hooray!
You must have friend. You are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This Troy? Well, you can't fake this. It has taken me weeks to finish this, and it is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
Yeah, that's probably fine. Testing area, it's called. That's gotta be good. Shouldn't leave the gas on, that's not safe.
Thank you.
Not sure what this does, but we'll see. Oh, it's these symbols. Hanged man. I don't know what this one is. A bird sitting on a gravestone? And a baby. Alright, hanged, grave, baby. Candle go out. That's what I wanted. Okay, so now he's got a good finger, but he needs something to hold. What? So many balloons. This, I take it back, this game's great. Some are getting in the hallway, dang. Ah, beans. Pfft, says you. Why would you stand there? Also, you'd be able to tell if it was full of nails. Come on. Ah, man, my belly. I'm not the brightest person at the moment, I think. Write something, please. Did I just never try that?
God.
What the fuck is this? What are you doing?
I got the password. But I win. Like I turn the knob and then I just die, probably. It'll be fine. Oh, it's for me. Just like waiting for this guy to die. Oh, I go in there, I flip the valve, I come back, everything's great. Cool, cool. Here? Can I put a valve on here? No. This is all fine.
Happy birthday!
So what did I learn from that? There's horrible people, I knew that. Then 15, let's try. Sorry. A little loud. This will drop me in the workshop, presumably. No, let me out. This doesn't look like a save room. Up and out, save once, and then save in the trailer, and then maybe call it a day for now. It's gotta be more antique coins, too, that I'm missing. What a gushy place.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man! Everybody's waiting for you!
Ugh.
Even more backpack room to go, it looks like, hopefully, maybe. Probably a good place to stop it though, so let's save, call it a night. Pretty productive, so we'll see you guys next week and we'll use those key cards and go in that horrible place. Thanks again for watching. Have a good night. Panic extra save.